This. Oh shit! Oh god! Oh. Okay, now I'm going to go investigate gun store roof for some motherfucking reason. Wait, what is this? A key? And this thing, taking it, and I'm going to use it to kill motherfuckers. Ugh, fuck you, door. Who do you think you are? Chemicals. Don't need that. Ooh, I want that, though. Oh, yes. I do miss this. Fucking miss this. Seems to be nothing else in here, though. You want some of this? Damn, you got fucked up. Yeah, screw this. Oh, oh, you're in my way. You're in my way. You're in my way. And I will make it. Oh. Is that a chainsaw? Is that a motherfucking chainsaw? That is a motherfucking chainsaw. Oh, fuck. What are you screaming about over there? Oh, yes! I got the dude's fucking chainsaw! Oh! God damn.
Oh my god!
God motherfucking damn! Get out of my way! Oh, fuck! Get out of my way! Get out of my way! That's not doing anything. I'm coming to talk to you for some reason, guy. Seem to be in decent shape. Oh, a hamburger. I get this. What do you want?
Hey, are you okay?
Why even bother going on? We're all doomed! If I had my tarot card, maybe!
I wouldn't give up hope yet. But it's not gonna help much if you yell. It makes the zombies go right for you.
The cards were indicating a very dark turn of events, but then the wind took them. How am I to know what to do?
Do you really need some tarot cards to make a decision about killing yourself?
My cards predicted the outbreak before it occurred. That's how I know they won't let me down. But is there hope? What is in the stars? Are you the fool or the devil? Without my cards, how am I to tell?
I don't know if the stars are gonna help us much right now. Let's get out of here, okay?
But I can't leave without my cards! The wind blew them right out of my hand. They could be anywhere now, anywhere!
Okay, all right, I'll look for them. Just calm down and no yelling, okay?
Well, this is the stupidest side mission ever. I'm gonna go investigate this since it's, you know, close. And then I'm gonna head to the motherfucking chainsaw guy. Oh my god, I should have just jumped that. God. Oh fuck. Fuck you. Boom, boom. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Holy fuck. This is not what I wanted. This is not what I wanted. Get off my car. Get off my motherfucking car. Oh fuck. I'm back. With your motherfucking chainsaw, you fucking lazy fuck. Could have gone and got it yourself. What the fuck? Ah, don't want to kick it in this time, huh?
Please, I still need a chainsaw. I'm going to get a chance out there.
Here, take your chainsaw.
That's everything you need.
You are truly
kind. Let's make this puppy.
Okay, I think I can do this.
Let me get out of your way. Oh, nice! Just
looks so dangerous.
You idiot.
Am I supposed to even use this thing? I'll kill myself. Maybe I can just come with you.
Yeah, that'd be a great idea. Yeah, that's nice. That's nice.
This.
Yes, that's for you. Let's go, motherfucker. We're about to fuck some shit up. Get out of my way. Oh, yeah. That's exactly what was supposed to happen. Okay? I live for this shit. I know what I'm doing. We gotta get in this. Come on. Come on. Oh, you idiot. Yeah, take this. Take this. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Whoa. Not what was supposed to happen right there. Can you please get in the car? God, you're gonna die. I'm stuck. Oh my God, come this way. Here. Yeah, there you go. That did nothing for you. Ugh. Don't worry, I will get you something better. Ooh. Huh. Here you go. Let's not give you that. I'll take that though. Come here. Take that.
Thanks. Thank you.
Oh, okay. You're full now. Oh, can you please get off my car? Can you please get off my car? Can all y'all please, you know, just get off my car for a fucking second? Oh, fuck. This isn't going to be pretty. Yep. Holy shit. Ooh. Oh, that's not going to do anything. Yeah, okay. This is not what I wanted. Ooh. Come on, you can do it. Ooh, is that... Whoa, where is my little thing? What's that? Why is there a dead chick in my safe house? God damn it. Okay, you stay... I can't have both? That's okay. I'm coming, buddy. Ugh. Don't know why I rolled. I'm not doing that purposely. Y'all don't even know. Oh, what the fuck is going on? I hate you. I fucking hate you. Oh, okay. I gotcha. I'm looking for the dude's cards. Which one's the closest? Ugh, you don't want none of this. Ugh, fuck you. Do you even... Oh my God, get off me. Son of a bitch, this is fucking amazing. Get out of my way. God, I fucking love this. So it's in here. Where is it at? Pretty sure it's probably by this guy. Yep. Fucking knew it. Ugh. Fuck you. I'm gonna drive the car to this one because it's further away. Holy fuck. Yep. Time to get out. Let me see here. Oh no! That's not what I meant to do! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! I'm stuck! I'm fucking stuck! Oh god! It's not what was supposed to happen right there. In this fucking area. Found it.
Got it.
Fuck. Get to the chopper! God damn! I fucking love this gun! Okay. Now I just have to drive to that last place. Oh, what the fuck was that? So it's in this place. That wasn't too hard. And then he's right over there, not too far away. Whew! I did not know this was shotgun. Whew. Oh my god, get out of my way. Ugh. God damn. You bitches.
Hell no. I've got your cards right here. But honestly, I think we should screw what they say and just play our way out of here.
You're brilliant. You are, you know. You're absolutely bloody brilliant. You're the emperor, I suspect.
Cool. I don't really get that a lot.
Alrighty then, reveal your secrets, my darling cards. Chariot. Oh. The tower, blimey! I'm coming with you, I am.
Oh, is chariot and tower a good thing or a bad thing?
The tower means revelations await. Remember, the cards are never wrong. Top, top, let's go! Come on now!
Well, that's great. I'm so glad you're coming with me. I do not need you now. I do not need this pipe. Oh, what's going on?
All survivors are once again urged to get to military quarantine stations for immediate care and rescue. Survivors should use extreme caution when dealing with zombies after dark, when their hunger and strength apparently increases due to an unknown mutation of the virus.
Well, this is fucking great. It just got fucking stronger, right? Isn't that just what happened? Fucking great. I'm not even... Oh, it's nighttime. I'm not even done picking an outfit. I fucking hate you guys. Fuck. Well, I can't see shit.
Holy shit.
I don't trust that. Oh. You wanna go? Fucking hope that killed whatever was fucking there. Excuse me. Ooh, dodged you. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Damn. My favorite weapon in the fucking game. Oh, wow. Ooh, what is this? Electric Crusher. Metal Mary. Get out of here. So, it was this. And this. Fuck! There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hell yeah! Ooh. Oh, this is the graveyard.
This wasn't creepy enough.
Fire boots. I'll try mine. Why not?
Okay.
Whatever. Hey, what are you doing?
Hello.
Oh, I accidentally skipped that.
Are you talking about the zombies?
Not
what? Ooh. Oh, okay. Ooh. I think I can do this. I think I understand. Well, that's not what I'm meant to do. There we go. Man, what the fuck? Ooh! Gotcha. Ooh, kick. What the fuck? Ah! I guess that was just, supposed to happen, you know? Didn't even sit there. Oh, excuse me. Oh no, I'm out of breath.
That buddy, I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
Hey, no. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey, don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body for my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there, let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
I want you climb up there?
All right. You don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. Here, let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. All right, keep an eye on those zombies there. All right? Watch this. Now, this is the best part. Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I gotta come.
Well, the bee is back. Again. Like always. So I need to climb up there and do the what for the who and the why and the where. Ew. Oh, dude, you got fucked up. I don't think I need a flare gun. Don't think I need an assault rifle. Well, that doesn't look like a safe fall to me. Oh, fuck! Okay, I'm good. I'm in here, bro.
Took you long enough, Nick, or whatever your name is. Let's get down to that meat box.
Yeah. Come right here.
What are we doing again? I'm with you no matter what, though.
Shit.
What is it? I got it. Ooh. Son of a bitch! Ooh, son. Yeah.
Place is packed.
You mean was packed, right? That's what you mean, right? It's not packed anymore. Fuck you. Oh god, what's going on?
All right, we gotta find this girl. I want you to look at the names on the drawers. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
What about my Zombrex? I could die, man.
First things first. You look okay to me.
What if we turn?
It's okay. I gotta go.
Oh, well, so I found it.
Somewhere down here.
Check over here.
Well, this is a weapon thing. Ooh. You know what? I might just use this. Fuck you. Double time. I got the keys, bro.
The keys. Let's unlock your dead girl and get to the Zombrex already.
What the fuck?
This is Nicole White, but there's no body.
Not there? Don't panic. Don't panic. Hey, must be in that back.
What? What did you say?
Eddie.
You know this, Braun?
No. Nah, I was wrong. It just looks like a girl I know.
Well, here, come on. Help me move her.
Wait a minute. I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out of Zombrex.
I guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey, do you want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay, I'm hurrying. Coming right up.
Oh my God.
I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun?
By the way, you're welcome.
You just do it.
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the best shot. Give me a moment. Oh, shit. That was my last bullet. Wait a minute. Look at your wound. It's healing itself. I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I guess I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either. Huh. Well, it worked out okay, you know? I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Don't help me, whatever.
This is kind of getting a little freaky. What the fuck?
Okay, look, I need you to do me a favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Angleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen, I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. You understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in the club, all right? Come on, I gotta go.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss. No, I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way. Right.
That dude seems sketchy as fuck. Seems like he doesn't want to go back. Why in the fuck am I doing it? And thankfully, I don't have to fucking... Whoa. Which would be the best route? Thankfully, I don't fucking need Zombrex, because that'd be some stupid shit. Can I go this way? I'm trying my best. Oh, yeah. Oh. Eh, fuck your dick. I guess it's okay to run over zombies, but not fucking anything else. Oh, I'm sorry, Malia. Kinda busy. Actually, you know what, Malia? I think I can help you. Just let me leave the car right here. Oh, never mind. Okay, I just gotta get back to the car. Whatever. Malia, I'm sorry. God damn! Nice shoes.
Hello? Anybody in here?
Local authorities report that quarantine stations in Los Perdidos are successfully chipping and evacuating survivors of the zombie outbreak.
What the hell?
The Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, said today that as a purely preventative measure, chipping is strongly encouraged for everyone in the population.
Well, that's a motherfucking lie.
supposed to know where the hell she is? Oh.
I hate this thing. All right, well, the boss ain't too happy. Turns out that's the wrong girl. You gotta help me find the right one.
Me? I already did what you asked.
Yeah, and I taught you my trick with the beast, so I'd say we're even.
Why does your boss want to find someone so bad that'll wait around when a bomb's gonna go off? Don't you want to get out of here, Gary?
Whatever. Not like I got any reason to live anyway. Listen. You said you knew a girl who looked like that girl. Annie, you said her name was Annie. Now maybe that's the girl he's looking for, so why don't you go bring her back here and we'll give you anything you want. We'll give you fuel for your plane, your friends, whatever.
I don't know if I could do that to her. It's nothing personal, but...
All right. Well, I'll let the big bomb hit you in the ass on your way out.
I'll have to ask my boss if she knows where she went. She seems to know a lot about them and where they hang out.
Okay. Okay. Don't leave me hanging here.